Welcome to Learning Lad, and in this video we will see how we can write a Python program to convert the temperature in Celsius to Fahrenheit. Now if you have the temperature available in Celsius and you want the temperature in Fahrenheit, then you have to take the temperature which is available in Celsius and you have to multiply it by 1.8. You get some value, and to that value you need to add 32 and you get the temperature in Fahrenheit. So we take the temperature in Celsius, we multiply it by 1.8, and whatever the value that we get, we add 32 to that to get the temperature in Fahrenheit. And we will be using this logic and we will write the program. So here, first I'm gonna create a variable and I'm gonna call it as Celsius, and I'm gonna initialize this variable with a value of, let's say, 0 degrees Celsius. And then we need to convert the temperature which is present in Celsius to Fahrenheit. So we assume that the variable Celsius will contain the temperature in Celsius. So in order to convert it to Fahrenheit, we have to take this temperature available in Celsius and we need to multiply it by 1.8. And here I'm going to use the parentheses to group this calculation. So now we get some value here after multiplying the temperature in Celsius with 1.8. We need to add 32 to that value and we get the temperature in Fahrenheit. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to store it in a variable and let's say Fahrenheit. Okay. So now this Celsius variable will contain the temperature in Celsius, and we have converted that temperature to Fahrenheit here, and that value is present in this Fahrenheit variable. Let's print that out to the screen. So I'm going to use the print function in here. I'm going to display the temperature with the two decimal places. So it's going to be %.2f Celsius is equal to %.2f Fahrenheit, and after that we need to provide the values for these placeholders that we have used. The first variable, the first placeholder, will get the value present in the Celsius variable, and the second variable will get the value present in this Fahrenheit variable. Here in this program we are not taking the temperature in Celsius from the user, we are directly specifying that here. I'm gonna save this program and I'm gonna run this. It says 0 degrees Celsius is equal to 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Let's close that and let's change the value. Let's make it like 37 degrees. And if I run the code, it says 37 degrees Celsius equal to 98.60 degrees Fahrenheit. Now here I want you to make a modification to this program. I want you to ask the user to enter the temperature in Celsius, and then you need to take the input from the user and you need to store that in this Celsius variable. I hope you make that modification, and after making that modification, post your code in the comment section. I'll take a look at it, and if you make any mistakes, I'll let you know. So this is it guys for this video. This is how you can write a simple Python program to convert the temperature in Celsius to Fahrenheit. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next video.